Well, there it is, part two. Put that little ladder in there just to get in. Anyway, I went in, got it carpeted, and there it is. Centerpiece comes off and drops to the bottom. There's a porta potty, and I went in there and I put all that aluminum reflectix all around it. That should keep it nice and cool and also warm if you've got cold weather. Next, I got the solar panel up there, and I'm going to put my batteries in and the controller, and we're going to have AC and 12 volt. So there you go.